lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
Going on?
Sorry, William. Left me no choice.
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen!
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster?
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Target has been neutralized, ending quarantine. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus. Detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Service lift is now operational. Begin. The lockdown is complete. Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Oh, Jesus. That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Oh, that's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands...
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. And she claims you're not FBI.
Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was? I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
No one gets that sample now.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Who's that? Claire!
Leon? You're down here too!
Yeah, but the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
9 minutes until detonation.
Yeah!
keep going.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator. Arrived at the bottom level.
believe I actually miss her. Made it.
Just like I said we would.
Back as soon as I find Chris.
Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
Don't shoot!
Get down!
Going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
I'm all right. How about you?
Can't stay here. It's not safe.
I'll meet you at the station!
Leon, I'm sure you beat me here.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us. he's not part of the rescue squad. Turns a museum into a police station. What was that?
Thank you. asshole. Jesus, stay back!